Hey guys, we're back here with Chief Architect. I'm here with Scott Harris, and we're going to be going over some of their new updates with the new version of Chief Architect. So Scott, can you tell me a little bit about yourself and your role with Chief Architect?
Hi Elle, yeah, I'm Scott Harris. I'm the Vice President of Chief Architect Software, and we're here today at the Kitchen and Bath and Builder Show.
Awesome, are you having a good show so far?
Oh, it's been a great show. Lots of attendance and exciting new things going on at the show.
Awesome, so we're just gonna look at a few of the updates and Scott's gonna walk us through what those are.
Great, well here at the show we've introduced a brand new version of our software, Chief Architect X10. So you can do interior design, easily change the colors, materials, and textures. We also do actually whole house design, so you can either do monochromatic images like this, or we can do them like this. So there's lots of options as well as full interior design.
Oh, gorgeous. So if designers are looking to enter into our design competition, this type of program will clearly help them execute a beautiful design.
Oh yeah, absolutely. And one of the things we've done for designers is we've introduced what we call high definition materials. May I show you an example of one of them?
Yeah, sure, let's see it.
So let's take a look at one of the examples. Here's a backsplash, and if I just kind of turn this on a little bit, you see how the realistic view of that comes across and the reflections. All of these materials now are high definition, and it makes it very easy to see those.
Yeah, you can almost feel the texture with your eyes.
Yeah, right. Let's see if I have another one up. Here's another example of some hardwood. If you look at the realistic view of that hardwood,
oh, yeah,
and all the wood grains, we've also put mapping in here so you feel undulations in the wood. So depending on how realistic you want, you can get all of those new renders available in the program.
Yeah, it's amazing how the light reflects into those bubbles of the hardwood
and
really
though?
Make it feel crystal clear.
Yep.
So anything else new with the updates?
Well, we've also introduced the ability to export all of these images. This is just a flat image right here, so you see it. But you can export it as a 360 image.
Oh, awesome.
So you can actually turn around, you can put it in your VR goggles and turn it on. We also have higher end VR goggles with Oculus Rift, and that's available to view in the program. And then one of the neat things designers can do is they can export this full 3D model. If we're like rotating around and looking inside the model, you can actually send that model out to the client. They can look at it on a tablet and interact with it, so it's a great way for clients to get the same experience the designer has and experience that space. So that's a fun new product we've introduced here at the show. It's called the 3D Viewer.
Oh, very cool. So just experiencing that as virtual reality and putting that in the VR goggles, it really makes that user-friendly for universal design folks to almost make you feel like you might be in a wheelchair, and what that reach is within, so being in the space without really being in the space, that's
right.
Genius.
Yep, and if you want to do it without VR goggles, you can basically toggle it on, look around the design, and you can just do it and experience with your friends and your clients and zoom in, zoom around, and take a look at things, experience the design, look around, and it's a fun new way to have professionals share their designs with clients. And it's great, runs on phones and tablets.
So there you have it. Feels like you're truly in the space. Here at Chief Architect, you can do it virtually. Join us for what's next.